say happy.
Yeah, bless her.
What a nice.
Andrew,
show some respect.
Same. On behalf of the government. And the Minister of Education. Yes, anyhow, I have been nominated on behalf of the Archie family.
Yes.
To over toast to the Honorable Maryam Archie, whose name has been splashed across papers and
internet,
cyberspace. A lot of people ask it, who is Maryam Archie? Yes, for her achievements at A levels. Don't mind if you watch her, she looks as though she's not going to get a 4-1 laptop. Yeah. On her achievement at A levels. And unlike the man in the article who compared them to Marabella Secondary and the school, it's not really a good comparison. We have to compare them, and not with the open scholarship that they got, because that's a quota system. We need to compare them to the rest of the people in the world. Right? And when you watch their results compared to all the other people who wrote the similar exam, especially the Caribbean, because the Cape is a Caribbean exam.
Yeah.
But I understand that the standard set there is world. So that is the achievement, one of the achievements, in that getting those grades and results are world class. So we have in the family world class.
Yay!
So I must say congratulations. The only thing is with Maryam now. For the rest of them, yeah.
Alright.
A bad thing. Right? Because she have been there, she have done it and achieved it. All you have to go there now. Right? So set the standard. So I must say congratulations to Miss Maryam Archie. And let us give a toast to
Cheers.
Well, that's
the mirror.
No, this one is
happening. The praise with parents.
Yes,
my
mom. You did.
You want
to? Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know if they.
That's Miriam's mother.
Yes, sure, but yes, sure.
No, listen, I don't say that. I am Archie.
What about some ham?
Cousin.
Can you tell me her oldest cousin? Can you?
Yes, talk about something.
What about her uncle over there?
Yeah, we have a good speech, man.
UNC trained them very good in PR.
PR party.